Dear children, welcome grade 6 Hindi 3L. I am your Hindi ji, Revathi ji is speaking now. My, see, this is our revision video. We know that our exam 26th July. So, in this video, we will discuss according to our exam pattern like a Prarthana. You know that portion, Prarthana, the second lesson. And third lesson, Dr. Rajendra Prasad. In a previous video, I taught that Prarthana and Dr. Rajendra Prasad. The first lesson is, you know that just for Matra, in our book also, there is Ab Tak Jo Tumne Sikha. Just that you read that reading practice for that first lesson. And another two lessons, Prarthana and Dr. Rajendra Prasad, is the exam portion of PA1, that is periodic assessment 1. So you listen very carefully. The first I want to say the Prarthana. You know that you have a book, you please take. You see on the screen the second lesson Prarthana. जिसने सूरज चांद बनाए उसी ने धरती गगन बनाए. लॉर्ड क्रिएटर सन मून एंड द सेम लॉर्ड क्रिएटर द एर्थ एंड स्काई. I in a video, in a previous video, that is Prarthana video, I taught in a word by word meaning. What is that meaning? Suraj, Chand, Dharti, Gagan. And hereafter we will discuss that the same meaning also. And you see the next one. Jisne jal dara barsayi, usine hawa bayar bahayi. Lord created water and air, that he also created and wind blow, like that. Jisne sara jagat banaya, usine usme pran jagaya. Lord created all living things and give a life. उसका ही गुण गाए हम उसी को शीश नवाए हम. Worship and bow in front of the Lord who created everyone. Just you know that meaning. What is the content of this meaning? The children are prayed to the God. Oh God, you only created the sun and moon, all the living things. So we bless to me, worship. We all worship, bow our head in front of you. So you give a knowledge like that. So like you children, you do the prayer daily. And next lesson, what have you seen that? Do you remember that? Who is that? Who was that? He was the Dr. Rajendra Prasad. Yes. I taught in a previous video about this person, a great person. We know that Dr. Rajendra Prasad was our first president of our India, in a freedom India. And he fought on freedom time. And he's born 3 December 1884 in a birthplace where? Bihar, Chapra Jile mein, the district of Chapra, and the state name is Bihar, in a small village. And how was he in childhood? He was very intelligent and he got a first mark in each and every exam. After he completed his secondary education, he studied Vakalat. And Azadi ki, and next one, he आज़ादी की लड़ाई में भाग लेकर एक बड़े नेता के रूप में इन्होंने देश के करोड़ों जन को दिशा दी. आफ्टर ही कंप्लीट हिज स्टडीज एंड ही पार्टिसिपेट इन फ्रीडम फाइट एंड बिकम अ ग्रेट लीडर इन आवर इंडिया. एंड राजेंद्र प्रसाद के प्रयत्न से पटना में बिहारी छात्रों का एक संगठन बनाया गया. फॉर दैट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन ऑफ बिहार स्टूडेंट्स वॉज फॉर्म्ड इन Patna by tourism. So that branches also is created many colleges and schools. And in 1934 very heavy earthquake in Bihar. At the time he collected many monies and helped to other peoples. And the next one, 1920, गांधी जी ने अंग्रेजी शासन के विरुद्ध सत्याग्रह आरंभ किया। ऑन 1920 गांधी जी स्टार्टेड अगेंस्ट ब्रिटिश। ऑन द टाइम ही ऑल्सो पार्टिसिपेट अलॉन्ग विद गांधी जी एंड फाइट अगेंस्ट द ब्रिटिश। सो द सरकार ने दैट इज ब्रिटिश गवर्नमेंट सेंड द मेनी पीपल्स टू प्रिजन। सो वन ऑफ द पर्सन ऑल्सो दैट राजेंद्र प्रसाद, सो ही वॉज ऑल्सो वेंट टू जेल दैट इज प्रिजन इन मेनी टाइम्स। एंड फाइनली our India got freedom 15 August 1947 and after got the freedom in 26 January 1951 Dr. Rajendra Prasad was elected in a first president of our freedom India. However, he died in 28 February 1963. On the time, all the state, all the countries mourning. For that is, that means, romba dukkama irundanga. So, bachom. And one more thing, when he was become a president, he tell one true message and a valuable message. What is that? वे कहते हैं हमारा देश की जनता जैसे ही हमें उसी तरह रहना चाहिए. This is very valuable point. What he said, my life is as like our country's people. So he lived very simple life. Dear children, now in this video we learn about again that Prarthana and Dr. Rajendra Prasad, and we will discuss about that pattern wise. According to our exam pattern, you see there is an 8 pattern. The first one is Sabdarth, meaning in Hindi. In a combined two lessons, these all the headings combined two lessons, Prarthana and Dr. Rajendra Prasad. And the second one is Vilom Shabda, opposites. Third one is Rikt Sthan Bariye, fill in the blanks. And fourth one, Vachan Badliye, singular plural. Fifth one is Sahi ya Galat Likhiye, write true or false. Some sentence or is given there, you read and guess that is that sentence is correct or wrong. You to write in a Hindi Sahi ya Galat. And the next one, Sahi Jod Milaiye, match the following. And the seventh one, you see that in a previous class also you studied in a numbers, Ginti, Ek, Do, Teen, Char. So, in this video also, we will discuss about numbers 1 to 20. First, in this PA, that periodic assessment, you learn 1 to 20. After, we will increase step by step, after 20 to 40, 40 to 60, like that. And the last Roman is Prashno ke Uttar Likhiye. Now, is it clear? So, you see the first Roman, Sabdarth, meaning in English. Ma, you listen very carefully. This here so many meanings, I think more than 40 meanings. So you read thoroughly. If any 10 meanings, they will given for exam. So you must read all the meanings. Then only you know the vocabulary of the Hindi words. The first one is Suraj. Already we will discuss, already we saw that in a classwork. So, if you have a classwork, you take and listen very carefully, or else you listen in a video. The first one is Suraj, the sun. Chand, the moon. Dharti, the earth. Gagan, the sky. Jaldhara, flow of water. Jagat, world. Pran Jagana, to give life. Sees Navana, to bow the head. And ninth one, Rashtrapati, president. Hosiyar, clever. Once again, I recall the same one. Why I am telling again and again, some children are new, studied in Hindi. So, how to read? Suraja, Suraj, the sun. Cha, in the Chandra Bindu is there. Cha, in the Chand, the moon. Dharati, Dharti, the earth. Gagana, Gagan, the sky. Jal Dara, flow of water. Jagata, Jagat, world. Pran jagana, to give life. Sees navana, to bow the head. Rashtrapati, president. Hosiar, clever. Ma, you spell each and every letter, then you try to say the words. Then only you reading practice will improve. Understand? You see the next meanings. 11th one. Ladai. Ladai means war. Chatra, student. Sarkar, government. Desh, country. Bhukamp, earthquake. Janma, birth. Mahan, great. Neta, leader. Pratham, first. Azadi, freedom or independence. Satyagrah, insistence of truth. Again, ladai, war. Chatra, student. Sarkar, government. Desh, country. Bhukam, earthquake. Janma, birth. Mahan, great. Neta, leader. Pratham, first. Azadi, freedom, independence. Are two meanings are there. Satyagrah, insistence of truth. Excuse me, the next one. Gaon, village. Ma, you see that is Chandra Bindu's words. How do you pronounce gaon? That is sound from our nose, not gaon. Gaon, like that. Gaon, village. Jilla, district. Bachpan, childhood. Pariksha, exam. Sangatan, organization. Stapit, established. Dhan, wealth. Ikta, to collect. Madad, help. Log, people. Angrezi, British. That is English here intimate. That is British. Again, gaon, village. Jilla, district. Bachpan, childhood. Pariksha, exam. Sangatan, organization. Stapit, established. Dhan, wealth. Ikta, ikta, to collect. Madad, help. Log, people. Angrezi, British. And you see on the next one. I told no more than 40 meanings. So you read all the meanings. Sasan, rule. Virud, against. Andolan, revolution. Sarkar, government. Lock, lack. Jail or another meaning is prison. Swatantrata, independence. Chune, select or elect. And one more meaning is choose also there. Kalyan, welfare or well-being. Sok, mourning. Again I recall the same. Sasan, rule. Virud, against. Andolan, revolution. Sarkar, government. Lock, lack. Jail or another meaning is not indicate that, not given there. That is prison. Swatantrata, independence. Chune, select and elect, and another meaning choose. Kalyan, welfare or another meaning well-being. Soka meaning that is mourning. And you see the next one. The second Roman is Sahi Jod Milaye, that is match the following. So you see in our book two lessons are there, but in only one lesson is given a Sahi Jod Milaye, match the following. In our book is shuffled the answers, but we have to write a correct answer. Which one is the correct answer? In a previous video, I taught that how to write and correct answer. So here also that Dr. Rajendra Prasad, Hamara Desh ke Pratham Rashtrapati. Gandhi Ji, Satyagrah. Bihar, Bhukamp. 1947, Azadi. Again, Dr. Rajendra Prasad, Pratham Rashtrapati. Gandhi Ji, Satyagrah. Bihar, Bhukamp. 1947, Azadi. And you see the next Roman is Ulte Shabd, opposites. That means Ulte Shabd, in another meaning also is there, Viparita Artha, Viparita and Vilom Shabd. You see, Desh, Vides, what is that meaning? Desh, Vides, Desh, our country, motherland, Vides, foreign country. Pratham, first, Antim, last. Hosiar, that is brilliant. Bevakuf, fool. Pura, complete. Adura, incomplete. Apuna, myself. Paraya, yourself. Azadi, freedom. Gulami, slave. Nidan, death. Janma, birth. Again I revise that. Ulte Shabd, opposites. Desh, Videsh. Motherland, foreign. Pratham, Antim. First, last. Hosiar, Bevakuf. That is brilliant or intelligent or opposite word, fool. Pura. Pura means complete. Completeness. Adura, incomplete. Apuna, that is my. It is mine, like that. Paraya, yours. That is for you. Azadi, freedom. Gulami, slave. Nidan. Nidan means death, died. Death, died, anyone. Janma, birth or born. And you see the next one, fourth Roman is, sorry, the same continuity of Ulte Shabd. Bachpan, Budapa. That is Bachpan means what? Childhood. Budapa, old age. Chand, moon. Suraj, sun. Gagan, sky. Dharti, earth. Like that, Gagan is where? That is, where is the sky? Up. Dharti, earth is down. Like you you keep it in a mind, like it clues. Gagan means up. So, opposite word. Down, Dharti. And next one. Garmi, Shardi. Hot, cool. Pyar, love or kind. Grina, hate. Jina, life. Marna, died. Again I recall that. Bachpan, childhood. Budapa. Bachpan means like you. You are the very small children. No, Bachpan means in our childhood life. Budapa, like in our grandpas, grandmas. In our old age people. Next. Is it clear? And Chand, Suraj. Chand means in a night time. Suraj in a daytime. So you think and keep it in a mind like that. Bachpan, Budapa, Chand, Suraj, day and night, like that. Gagan, Dharti, that is sky and earth. Up, Gagan, the sky is up, the Dharti, earth is down. Garmi and Shardi, opposite word Shardi. Like that, Garmi means very hot. Shardi means cool. Pyar, love. Grina, hate. Jina, life, living. Or Marna, die. And you see the next Roman is Kali San Bariye. That means fill in the blanks. You see that the first one is from our first lesson, second lesson, Prarthana. You see that Jisne Suraj Chand Banaya. So that highlighted in a color should be changed there. That is the Kalistan Bariya. You have to fill that correct answer from that column. Jisne Suraj Chand Banaya. Who created the Suraj and Chand, sun and moon? Usine, that person, that like that God. Usine Dharti Gagan Banaye. So God created the earth and sky. So the Lord created sun and moon, and also he created earth and sky. So the, like that a poem for this fills from our poem lines. Jisne Suraj Chand Banaye, the Lord who created the sun and moon, that person, like a God. God created the Dharti, earth and sky, Gagan. Next one. Jisne Jal Dara Barsayi. Lord created for in this meaning for that line, who created the water and water what I am telling that who created a flow of water and river like a river sorry river sea falls like that and who that God created that person only created hava bayar means that is air wind blow and the next one the next four is from our Rajendra Prasad the lesson 3 already I taught the same अगेन यू लिसन राजेंद्र प्रसाद हमारा देश के प्रथम राष्ट्रपति थे सो डॉक्टर राजेंद्र प्रसाद वॉज अवर फर्स्ट प्रेसिडेंट इन अवर फ्रीडम इंडिया राष्ट्रपति मीनिंग्स वॉट इज दैट प्रेसिडेंट ऑलरेडी वी सॉ दैट इन अ मीनिंग राष्ट्रपति भवन ऑलरेडी आई टोल्ड नो सो आलुनर मालिगे इन तमिल एंड सिक्स्थ वन राजेंद्र बचपन से ही बड़े होशियार थे ही वॉज वेरी इंटेलिजेंट फ्रॉम दिस चाइल्डहुड होशियार मीन्स वाट होशियार मीन्स वेरी इंटेलिजेंट नेक्स्ट वन इन 1920 में गांधी जी ने अंग्रेजी शासन के विरुद्ध सत्याग्रह आरंभ किया दैट मीन्स वॉट इज दैट मीनिंग Gandhiji started Satyagraha. You know, do you know that Satyagraha Andolan, Satyagraham in Tamil, Uppu Satyagraham? Have you heard that words? So the same, 1920 में Gandhiji ने अंग्रेजी शासन के विरुद्ध सत्याग्रह आरंभ किया. Gandhiji started Satyagraha against British when? On 1920. And the next one, Rajendra Babu कहते थे he always he was said what after he got a president he become a president what he said Rajendra Babu कहते थे हमारे देश की जनता जैसी है हमें उसी तरह रहना चाहिए after he become a president our freedom india first he said like that what हमारे देश की जनता जैसी है हमें उसी तरह रखना चाहिए दैट मीन्स माय लाइफ इज एज लाइक एज आवर कंट्रीज पीपल बिकॉज ऑन द टाइम इन अ फ्रीडम टाइम आवर कंट्री इज़ वेरी पुअर पुअर कंट्री नाउ आवर अपकमिंग कंट्री इज इट क्लियर सो देन ओनली ही सेड लाइक दैट राजेंद्र बाबू कहते थे हमारा देश की जनता जैसी है हमें उसी तरह रहना चाहिए माई लाइफ ऑलवेज वेरी सिंपल वाई बिकॉज आवर कंट्रीज पीपल ऑन द टाइम वेरी पुअर सो इन दिस रीजन दैट्स वाई ही सेट लाइक दैट हमारा देश की जनता जैसी है हमें उसी तरह रहना चाहिए वंस अगेन आई रिकॉल द सेम खालिस्तान भरिए जिसने सूरज चांद बनाए जिसने सूरज द आंसर इज चांद दैट मीन्स मून एंड द सेकेंड वन उसी ने धरती गगन बनाए दैट इज धरती इज द करेक्ट आंसर फिलिप्स आंसर द थर्ड वन जिसने जल धारा बरसाई जल इज द फिलिप्स वर्ड्स वाटर उसी ने हवा बयार बहाती so that God created air and wind blows bayar next Rajendra Prasad hamara desh ke pratham rashtrapati the he was the first president of in our freedom india Rajendra bachpan se hi bade hoshiyar the he was very intelligent and very clever in from his childhood इन 1920 में गांधी जी ने अंग्रेजी शासन के विरुद्ध सत्याग्रह आरंभ किया दैट मीन्स गांधी जी स्टार्टेड सत्याग्रह अगेंस्ट ब्रिटिश रूल व्हेन 1920 राजेंद्र बाबू द नेक्स्ट एइथ वन राजेंद्र बाबू कहते थे हमारे देश की जनता जैसी है हमें उसी तरह रखना चाहिए So my life is as like as our country's people life. So dear children, you see the next Roman. The next Roman what? Sahi ya galat likhiye. That is true or false. This is a lesson from two Dr. Rajendra Prasad. In a first lesson, there no sahi ya galat in our book. You see that Dr. Rajendra Prasad hamara desh ke pratham rashtrapati the. He was the first president of our India. This is correct or wrong? Sahi ya galat? Sahi. In 1934 mein Bihar mein bhayankar tsunami hua. Listen very carefully this line. 1934 mein Bihar mein bhayankar tsunami hua. There was heavy tsunami. It happened in Bihar. Is it correct? No, because in 1934 Bihar mein kya hua? Bhayankar bhukamp hua. There was heavy earthquake. It happened in Bihar in 1934. So, in this line is right or wrong? Can you guess? Yeah, this is wrong because tsunami is not that. In a bhayankar bhukamp, earthquake. So, this sentence is wrong. And third one you say, 1920 May. Ma, you listen very carefully that words and meaning. Then only you write the sahi ya galat. 1920 May, Gandhi ji ne angrezi saasan ke saath. Listen, angrezi saasan ke saath. Not angrezi saasan ke virudh. But in our lesson, what they will gave angrezi shasan ke virudh, but here you see that in 1920 mein Gandhi ji ne angrezi shasan ke saath, that is along with the British government, satyagrah aarambh kiya. So can you guess the meaning? What ke saath? You see, listen very carefully. Shasan, angrezi shasan ke saath. Have you understood now? Gandhiji started Satyagraha, not against here given. Gandhiji started Satyagraha along with the British government. So it is correct or wrong, ma? Yeah, absolutely it is wrong, galat. Rajendra Babu kai bar jail gaye. So in this line, what is that meaning? Rajendra Babu went many times prison, jail. So this line is correct or wrong? Yeah, correct. Because all the leaders on the freedom movement, many leaders went to jail. So once again I recall the same one, sahi ya galat likhiye, true or false. Dr. Rajendra Prasad hamara desh ke pratham rashtrapati the, sahi. 1934 में बिहार में भयंकर सुनामी हुआ गलत क्योंकि because there was what? Bhayankar Bhukamp. It happened earthquake on 1934, not a tsunami. And 1920 में Gandhi ji ने अंग्रेजी शासन के साथ सत्याग्रह आरंभ किया. So Gandhi ji started satyagraham along with the British government. So this line is wrong because अंग्रेजी शासन के विरुद्ध, against the British. So in this line here galat. Rajendra Babu kai bar jail gaye. Rajendra Babu went jail to many times. So this is right or wrong? Right. Dear children, we will see the remaining pattern in next video because this is revision video. This week revision video part 1 and next week revision video part 2. To this video we will see the some pattern wise and another pattern. We will see the remaining patterns in the next video, like a syllabification, varna vichet and question and answers, prashan uttar, numbers ginti and vachan badliye, singular plural. So far we have discussed sabdarth, that is meaning, sahi jod milaiye and ulte shabd, rikt sthan and sahiya galat, like a true or false. Once again I recall for you, see the first one, there are 42 meanings for 2 lessons. Is it clear? Then that's why I am recall for again and again. Suraj, the sun. Chand, the moon. Dharti, the earth. Gagan, the sky. Jaldhara, flow of water. Jagat, world. Pran jagana, to give life. Sis navana, to bow the head. Rashtrapati, president. Hosiyar, clever. Next, 11th one. Ladai war. Chhatra, student. Sarkar, government. Desh, country. Bhukam, earthquake. Janma, birth. Mahan, great. Neta, leader. Pratham, first. Azadi, freedom or independence. Satyagrah, insistence of truth. And next one, Gav. My dear children, when you listen this video, you like what this ma'am teach you again and again, the same like a boring, but don't feel about that, ma. Why I will teach the again and again the same meaning. When you hear this video, you recall, so automatically that is grasping in your mind, understand? So that's why I am revise this again and again. Gav, village. Jila, district. Bachpan, childhood. Pariksha, exam. Sangatan, organization. Sthapit, established. Dhan, wealth. Ikkata, to collect. Madat, help. Log, people. Angrezi, British. Next one. 33. Sasan, rule. Virud, against. Andolan, revolution. Sarkar, government. Lock, lack. Jail, jail. Swatantrata, independence. Chune, select or elect. Kalyan, welfare, well-being. Soak, mourning. So I told no in a previous before 42 meanings for 2 lessons. So you read and write, practice well. And the next Roman, Sahi Jode Milaye. That is match the following. Dr. Rajendra Prasad, Pratham Rashtrapati, Gandhi Ji, Satyagrah, Bihar, Bhukamp, 1947, Azadi. What is the meaning? Dr. Rajendra Prasad, our first president, Pratham Rashtrapati. Gandhi Ji ne Satyagrah on where? That is 1930, I think. That is 1920. 20 में गांधीजी ने अंग्रेजी शासन के विरुद्ध किया. So here giving only clue words. गांधीजी सत्याग्रह. नमकेला गांधी सत्याग्रह नाले यार नियाब करों गांधीजी. So बिहार in 1934 that is in a heavy earthquake it happened. So here giving only clue words. Bihar Bhukamp. 1947 Azadi. So when our country got freedom 1947. And next to Roman, Ulte Shabd, opposite. Desh, Videsh, that is in motherland, foreign. Pratham, Antim, first, last. Hosiar, Bevakoof, that is brilliant or clever, intelligent. Pura, Adura, complete, incomplete. Apna, Paraya, myself and yourself. Azadi, Gulami, that means freedom, slavery. Nidan, death. Janma, born. Next one. Bachpan, Budapa, childhood and old age. Chand, moon. Suraj, sun. Gagan, sky. Dharti, earth. Garmi, hot. Sardi, cool or chill. Pyar, love. Gruna, hate. Jina, marna. And next Roman. Jina, life. Marna, living. And opposite word marna, died or death. And next Roman. Khalistan Bariye. There are 8 fill-ups for 2 lessons. You see the first one, Jisne Sura Chand Banaye, Chand is the Phillips words. And Usine Dharti Gagan Banaye, Jisne Jal Dara Barsayi, Usine Hava Bayar Bahati. Fifth one, Rajendra Prasad Hamara Desh Ke Pratham Rashtrapati De. Rajendra Bachpan Sehi Bade Hosiyar Te. 1920 में गांधी जी ने अंग्रेजी शासन के विरुद्ध सत्याग्रह आरंभ किया. राजेंद्र बाबू कहते थे हमारे देश की जनता जैसी है हमें उसी तरह रखना चाहिए। एंड नेक्स्ट वन, सही या गलत लिखिए, ट्रू और फॉल्स। सो दिस पार्ट यू लिसन वेरी केयरफुली, दैट लाइन्स दैट इज इन सम मैजिक फॉर कन्फ्यूजिंग, लाइक अ भयंकर सुनामी एंड अंग्रेजी शासन के साथ, दैट मीन्स इन अ भयंकर इन अ हेवी सुनामी इट हैपन्ड 1934 एंड गांधीजी अलॉन्ग विथ ब्रिटिश, सो दैट इज रॉन्ग। सो दैट्स वाई आई एम टेलिंग अगेन एंड अगेन, यू रीड द सेंटेंस वेरी केयरफुली। डॉक्टर राजेंद्र प्रसाद हमारा देश के प्रथम राष्ट्रपति थे, सही। सो दिस लाइन इज आवर राइट बिकॉज द डॉक्टर राजेंद्र प्रसाद आवर फर्स्ट प्रेसिडेंट। 1934 में बिहार में भयंकर सुनामी हुआ, इन 1934 हेवी सुनामी इट हैपन्ड इन बिहार, दैट इज रॉन्ग। इन 1920 में गांधी जी ने अंग्रेजी शासन के साथ सत्याग्रह आरंभ किया, दैट इज रॉन्ग बिकॉज गांधी जी ने अंग्रेजी शासन के विरुद्ध, गांधी जी स्टार्टेड सत्याग्रह अगेंस्ट द ब्रिटिश गवर्नमेंट, नॉट अलॉन्ग विथ ब्रिटिश गवर्नमेंट, सो दिस लाइन इज रॉन्ग। राजेंद्र बाबू कई बार जेल गए, राजेंद्र बाबू वेंट टू जेल मेनी टाइम्स, सो दिस इज राइट। Dear children, with this video, our revision one part is gets over. In a remaining pattern, like already I told, no syllabification, varna vichet, question answers, and numbers, kinti, and singular, plural. These headings and these part all we will discuss in a next video, revision two. I hope you after completion of this video assess yourself using your textbook and classwork. I hope you all do this. Thank you. Dhanyavad.